Hello friends, this is a question from Prestal Walker and I got its concept from Amiya Sir. He is a teacher in India, in Rachi city. He used mass point geometry and I am going to use that technique to solve this question. So first of all, it will appear lengthy, but this is very easy technique and anyone can apply it very easily. The question is, the area of three triangles have been given and area of the quadrilateral is asked. So we are going to use two concepts, one is MPG and the second is the ratio of areas. The main concept is MPG. If we have a balance and the ratio of both arms is 1:1, we can put any mass W and another mass W to make it balance. If we change the mass, this balance will not remain in equilibrium and it will slag one side. So let us apply this here. If the arm lengths are not equal, and let us say one side the arm length is 5, another side arm length is 9, then how we can balance this? We simply put the opposite ratio, means 9 units here and 5 units here. And one more important thing is, what would be the mass you feel here? Assuming the negligible mass of arms, we would fill 5 plus 9, 14 kg. We can say this 14 is sum of these two arms or sum of these two masses. And this concept is very simple. Area is equal to half into base into height, and if the base is same and height is same, then the area of all these three triangles would be same. Now if base is different and we see the height is same, the area of these two triangles will be in ratio of their bases. So here the area would be in ratio of x:y. Also applying MPG here in this line AC, we see that mass at the point A, assuming that this part is not here, I'm raising that, at point A we would have mass Y, at point C we would have mass X, and at point B we would fill the total mass X plus Y. And this would extend, so extended version is here. We can multiply it by any ratio. For example, if we can put here 2 kg, ratio is 1:1, we can also put here 4 kg and 4 kg. Similarly, here we can also put any multiplying factor, for example 18 kg and 10 kg. Once again, it will be in equilibrium because this side we are seeing 9 into 10, 90, 18 into 5, 90, and here this will get multiplied by 2, and we would see the total weight of 28 kg, which is sum of these two. Now let us apply that here. A, B, C, D, E, and at center the point is P. Now seeing the triangle BAD, the bad triangle, we see that the arm length PD would be in length ratio 3 and this would be in length ratio 4 because of these corresponding areas. So let us not dirty the picture. And 4. And similarly, if we see the length A, the length should be in ratio 4:2, or we can concise this ratio as 2:1, because 4:2 is same as 2:1. But here we have problem. If we put the mass 4 here, if we put the mass 3 here to balance this arm BD, I am assuming that I am hanging our balance using point P, and also we are balancing this arm A, putting mass 1 here and putting mass 2 here. At the center point, if we consider BD, we would fill 4 plus 3, 7 kg, and considering the length AE, we would fill 1 plus 2, 3 kg. Kg is just for ton, you can put any mass unit there. So we are doing something different. From one side we are facing the weight 3, and from another side we are facing, we are filling the weight 3. Why don't we take LCM of these two, or any multiple of these two? Sometimes what happens that taking the LCM, it gives length in fraction, and which makes the calculation cumbersome. So we can take any multiple. Here we are taking only LCM. So we are multiplying 7 by 3 and 3 by 7. So multiply the weights accordingly. 3 into 3 will be 9. 4 into 3 will be 12. And for the length A, we use the multiplying factor 7. So we will have masses 7 and 14. Now we forget the word mass. So at point B we will be having mass 9, and at point D we will be having mass 12. 12 plus 9 is 21 here, and here we have 7, and here we have 14. 7 plus 14 is again 21 here. Now we are considering this arm BC. Let me put this mass closure. Here we have mass 9 and central weight is 14, so we must have here mass 5. Cross verifying it with 5, another mass is 7, the central weight is 12, so we have this mass, correct mass. If it is not coming same, either there is the problem with this multiplying factor or somewhere in multiplication of or assumption of in the arm length ratio. So here 5 is correct. Once again we can say, if at point C we are facing mass 5, so the arm BE should be 5 units and arm CE should be 9 units. Now considering triangle ABC. We have the area ratio of, let me solve it in different way, area of triangle ABE is to area of triangle ACE would be 5:9, because they have same height, BC parallel to this new line, and this 5 corresponds to actual area 4 plus 2, 6, and hence 9 would correspond to the actual area of this part as 10.8. Why? Because multiplying factor is 1.2 and 1.2, 10.8, and we already have area 3, so we will minus it and we will get 7.8. let us solve it in different way. We had mass 7, 14, 9, 12. As far as this point, it is very easy. And from this side, in last time we considered this side, but here we are considering this side. We have mass 7, we would have mass 5. 5 corresponds to area 3 plus 4, 7. And hence 7 would correspond to area 7 by 5 multiplied by 7, which would be 7749 9.8, and we are already this area 2, so minus 2 we will have 7.8. you can go to the channel Maths by Amir and you can find many MPG questions, and he have solved it very elegantly. Thank you for watching.